Hello, a pleasant day to each and everyone, to our deputy administrator, our panelists, to our respondent, and to our dearest research instructor, Mr. Roland Bagsino. I am CJ Angelo O. Carino, third year student, taking up the course of Bachelor of Science in Criminology. I am here to present my research study entitled Acceptability of Republic Act 11131 in terms of getting a license of some criminology graduate of Laguna State Polytechnic University, Lopez Satellite Campus. This study aims to determine the acceptability of Republic Act 11131 to the respondent when it comes in getting a license. This study determines the demographic profile of the respondent in terms of age, sex, year they graduated, in the year they got their license as criminologists. What are the effects of Republic Act 11131 to some criminology graduates of Laguna State Polytechnic University, Lopez Satellite Campus, when it comes in getting their license in terms of requirements needed in the process? There is no significant relationship between the acceptability of Republic Act 11131 in getting a license towards some licensed criminology graduates of Laguna State Polytechnic University, Lopez Satellite Campus, in terms of the requirements needed and the process. This study was based on the effect and the acceptability of Republic Act 11131, known as the Philippine Criminology Profession Act of 2018, which this study connects to the behaviorism theory. Behaviorism is a theory of learning based on the idea that all behaviors are acquired through conditioning, and conditioning occurs through interaction with the environment. Behaviorists believe that our actions are shaped by environment stimuli, or Kendra Cherry updated on February 14, 2022. Hence, every person has their own perception, or to be specific, was a level of acceptability depending on their reaction on some certain stimuli. The study used a purposive sampling as a sampling technique, given that the respondents were picked purposively among the whole population of 117 graduates of criminology course in Laguna State Polytechnic University, Lopez Satellite Campus, of 2018 to 2020. 15 or 37.5% from those who graduated in 2018, also 15 from 2019, and 10 or 25% from the graduates of 2020. A total of 40 respondents. In data gathering procedure, the researcher used a self-made Likert scale, survey questionnaire, and create a Google form enabled to gather data from the target respondent through online. The researcher used the weighted mean formula to treat the data collected from the respondent and interpret. The percentage formula used to make comparison of the respondent in the person coefficient in order to identify the relationship between variables. This rating scale was used by the researcher in order to verbally interpret the weighted mean of every data collected from those respondents of this study. These were the data collected from the respondent in terms of their demographic profile. There were 62.5% belongs to age bracket of 22 to 24 years old, and 37.5% were from the age bracket of 25 to 27, a total of 100%. In terms of sex, 75% of the respondent were male, and 25% of the respondent were female. This is the year when the respondent graduated. 37.5% of them graduated in 2018. Also, 37.5% from 2019, and 25% of the respondents graduated in 2020. This shows that their 37.5% of the respondents got their license or passed the licensure examination in 2019. Another 37.5% from those who licensed in 2020, and 25% in 2021. This tabulated result with the result gathered from the respondent in answering the questionnaire using the rating scale in the indicators effects of Republic Act 11131
in terms of requirements needed in getting a license. Item number 1 has the weighted mean of 2.95 rank as 2. Item number 2 with a weighted mean of 3.125 rank as 1. Item number 3 with a weighted mean of 2.3 rank as 3. Item number 4 with a weighted mean of 1.825 rank as 4. And the item number 5 with a weighted mean of 1.8 rank as 5. With the average weighted mean of 2.4 interpreted as disagree.
In the effects of Republic Act 11131 in getting a license in terms of the process, item number 1 has a weighted mean of 2.975 rank as 3. Item number 2 has a weighted mean of 3.375 rank as 1. Item number 3 has a weighted mean of 3.125 rank as 2. Item number 4 has a weighted mean of 2 rank as 4. Lastly, item number 5 has a weighted mean of 1.85 rank as 5. Gives an average weighted mean of 2.665, verbally interpreted as agree. Republic Act 11131 hints a good effect and has found efficient and acceptable, for it gives good effect for the efficacy of licensure in terms of the requirements needed and the process to go through in order to get a license. And that there is no significant relationship between the acceptability of Republic Act 11131 and getting a license towards some licensed criminology graduates of Laguna State Polytechnic University Lopez Satellite Campus in terms of the requirements needed in the process. The hypothesis has accepted. For the recommendation, an aspiring criminologist must bring themselves prepared on everything to be taken in place in getting a license. Make themselves qualified to the standard stated on the Republic Act 11131. Become a deserving one to be a criminologist and get license. To the respondents, they must keep on the qualification states in Republic Act 11131 in order for them to stay qualified practicing their field of profession. Again, this thesis entitled Acceptability of Republic Act 11131 in terms of getting a license of some criminology graduates of Laguna State Polytechnic University Lopez Satellite Campus. I am CJ Angelo O. Carino, a student of Bachelor of Science in Criminology, 3rd year. I am now open and ready for the panelists' comments, suggestions, and recommendation on my presented research study. Thank you so much and God bless.